Hi, I'm Sara and I'm an education and volunteer specialist with Manatee County. Today I'm going to show you how to make a plankton tow courtesy of the procedure of sea grant. To make a plankton tow, you're going to need a plastic water bottle, some string, nylon stocking, some scissors, a hole puncher, and some duct tape. Now our first step is going to be to cut a plastic water bottle in three. So a top section, a middle section, and a bottom section. So let's do just that. Now that we have our three pieces of bottle, we're gonna set our bottom half to the side. Then we're gonna take a stocking and we're going to cut the end of the stocking, the closed end of the stocking. Now that I've cut my stocking, I'm going to run it through the top half of my bottle until it fits snugly. Once it's in place, I'm going to duct tape around it to secure it. Just like so. Once you have it duct taped the stocking to the top half of your bottle, you can leave 3 to 5 inches of stocking and then cut away the rest. Next, you're going to attach the rest of the stocking to the middle half of your bottle. And you're going to secure this with some more duct tape. Now that we've attached our stocking to our top and middle half of a bottle, we're going to make some equally distant holes to be able to attach our tow. Once you're done making the holes for your tow, you can grab some string and cut 3 strings of equal length. I'm gonna take about an arm's length. And you are going to attach a string to each of the holes. Now that we've attached our string, we're going to take the ends of the strings and tie them together so that we can tow our plankton tow. You can cut any excess string if you like at this point. Now that all of our string is together, we're going to cap our tow. And now it is ready to wade in the water. So let's go explore. I hope you enjoyed making your very own plankton tow. Now remember not to drag it across the bottom or you'll get a lot of sand inside your tow. And you can use the bottom half of your plastic bottle to collect your plankton or another collection jar. Thank you for watching.